欢迎来到鍾老師的快樂學中文，让我们一起进入中文的世界。这是第五集 Level 5 Lesson 1第一课，今天我们要学春天在哪里 Where is Spring。 开始前请记得订阅、按赞、分享我的影片哦，这样才不会错过下次上课。那我们开始咯。 Spring 春天，
春天，
春 means Spring， 天 means day。 At or location we say 在，
在。
Where we say 哪里，
哪里。
So where is the Spring？We say 春天在哪里，
春天在哪里。
Today we will learn a modified poem from a famous poet from Taiwan, 楊喚, who was focused on lyric poetry and children poems. 春天在哪里，
春天在哪里。
Where is spring? Mom said spring is here. 妈妈说春天来了，
妈妈说春天来了，
说 say 来了 is here. The little boy wondered. 小弟弟想，
小弟弟想。
小 means small or little. 弟弟 brother. You can call little boy 小弟弟 or little girl 小妹妹 if you don't know their names. 想 think or wonder. Where is spring?春天在哪里呀，
春天在哪里呀。
Why didn't I see it? 我怎么没看到，
我怎么没看到。
怎么 How come? 没 didn't 看到 see it. Facing the wind 迎着风，
迎着风。
迎着 means facing 风 wind. Pulling the long thread 拉长线，
拉长线。
拉means pull, 长线 means long line. So what do you think that he is doing? He's flying a kite. So he sent a kite to ask around. 就请风筝去打听，
就请风筝去打听。
就 let 请 please 风筝 kite 去 go 打听 ask around. The sun said that he saw the following.太阳说我看到，
太阳说我看到。
太阳 the sun. He saw spring was smiling on flowers' faces. 春天在花朵脸上微笑，
春天在花朵脸上微笑。
花朵 means flowers. 脸上 on the face. 脸 face. 微笑 smile.Spring was running on field with kids. 春天陪着孩子们在田野奔跑，
春天陪着孩子们在田野奔跑。
陪着 means a company. 孩子们 kids or children. 田野 wilds or field. 奔跑 run around. The next thing the sun saw was the spring walked through streetand alley. 春天走过大街小巷，
春天走过大街小巷。
走过 means walk through. 街 street 巷 alley. So 大街小巷 means everywhere. The last thing the sun found out was it gently crawled inside of this little boy's home. 轻轻地爬进了你家的墙，
轻轻地爬进了你家的墙。
轻轻地 means gently. 爬进 crawled into. 爬 means crawl. 进 enter or into something. 你家 your home. 家 home. 墙 wall. The little boy said, 小弟弟说，
小弟弟说。
Spring, please come and live with us. 春天来住我家吧，
春天来住我家吧。
来 means come or invite. 住 live or stay. 我家 my home. Earlier we say your home as 你家. What about his or her home?
他 的家。
Yep, in short, you can say 他家。
他家。
爸。
爸。
Ending sound works like an exclamation. I'll give you the most delicious candy. 我给你吃最好吃的糖。
我给你吃最好吃的糖。
给 means give. 给你 give you. 我给你 I'll give you. 吃 means eat. 好吃的 delicious. 最好吃的 the most delicious. 糖 candy. So the little boy promised that he will give Spring the most delicious candies. And he also promised he will send the Spring the most beautiful clothes. 送你最美丽的衣裳。
送你最美丽的衣裳。
送 means send. 美丽的 beautiful. 衣裳 clothes. Now please repeat after me. 妈妈说。
妈妈说。
春天来了。
春天来了。
小弟弟想。
小弟弟想。
春天在哪里呀？
春天在哪里呀？
我怎么没看到？
我怎么没看到？
迎着风。
迎着风。
拉长线。
拉长线。
就请风筝去打听。
就请风筝去打听。
太阳说。
太阳说，
我看到，
我看到，
春天在花朵脸上微笑，
春天在花朵脸上微笑，
春天陪着孩子们在田野奔跑，
春天陪着孩子们在田野奔跑，
春天走过大街小巷，
春天走过大街小巷，
轻轻地爬进了你家的墙，
轻轻地爬进了你家的墙。
小弟弟说，
小弟弟说，
春天来住我家吧，
春天来住我家吧，
我给你吃最好吃的糖，
我给你吃最好吃的糖，
送你最美丽的衣裳，
送你最美丽的衣裳。
每日学一字。 This is 八 two strokes 一撇一捺。八 is another radical. As a radical, it's common, public, feature, multifunction, related. And the following are the words on the radical 八 as a word. 八 means number 8, most, every way, Chinese divination, Chinese astrology, etc. For example, 八号, number 8, 四面八方, in all directions, 八卦. It's one kind of Chinese divination. It also means gossip. 八字, Chinese astrology, which based on your birthday and birth time. Again, 八, two strokes. That's all for today. 谢谢你点看这支影片。下课咯，各位同学，下次见。